to begin with. We're just going to prepare the way, and I'm just going to come down here so you can see it. So the first step is to wrap the rope once around the bar. So you can see that quite clearly there. We cross over, come back behind the bar again, like so, and we pull through. And that is a slow pitch, start to finish. You'll notice how the rope comes across, and the other end of the rope, the short end of the rope, just tucks in behind, and that now leads over to the other side of the trailer.